What's up, Cam Reacts, man? It's been a long, long time, you know what I'm saying? But Happy New Year, y'all, man. I hope y'all having a great... I hope y'all have great aspirations and goals and things of that nature for this year, you know what I'm saying? Today, we're going to talk about what your New Year's resolution is. So, y'all put y'all y'all New Year's resolution in the comments, man. Hey, I've been investing. I've been doing things I'm supposed to do. I've been going through a lot. Now... hey, I'm gonna give y'all all that on my vlog channel once everything come along, you know what I'm saying? I just posted on my vlog channel, so y'all go check that video out. I'm just gonna be more and more and more consistent this year, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not gonna talk too much about it, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna do it, and we just gonna do it, and that's how we gonna do it. No cap, you know what I'm saying? But I missed y'all, man. I hope y'all miss me, you know what I'm saying? Cam Reacts, we back in the flesh, we back active, we back doing these reactions, man. Y'all know I can't give up on y'all, you know what I'm saying? So today, this is a reaction that I wanted to react to a minute ago, and I just ended up never doing it, you know what I'm saying? This video was trending a minute ago, so today, let's get straight into the reaction, you know what I'm saying? We're going to be reacting to Lil Durk, Hanging With Wolves. He just dropped this on his recent Only the Family album. So if you see what Lil Durk talking about, y'all know I like Lil Durk. Put in the comments if you like Lil Durk. And yeah, man, if you haven't already, leave a like on the video for your boy. Subscribe, man. Turn on post notifications so you get these daily reactions. Don't worry about my hand, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna be for a story time later on. And yeah, let's get straight into the video though. I'm screen recording on my MacBook, so if it sound weird or it look a little different, y'all know why, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Durk is just swagged out, man. I ain't gonna cap. They trying to turn me down. Okay, hold on. Alright, so I already heard this song before. I just want y'all to know that I already heard this song before. So I'm singing along to it, you know what I'm saying? You know why. I haven't seen the video yet, so it's still a reaction, you know what I'm saying? But I heard the song before, most def. Yeah, I think that was boom right there. Hey, look how I had a sniff and listen, but I got caught. Alright, come on. Look how his dreads is. Now I think he knitted them together, whatever they call. I don't know what it's called. But I don't know how y'all like his lock like that. You know what I'm saying? It's like the newer look Durk, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna pause too much. That wow. Hey, Durk, he be coming different, man. He be coming different sometimes. You get the scholarship.
Red car, my ass off. Tipping the fold, my pants off. Made me feel like a grandpa. You can go have your shit, I don't mean you a killer, cause you ain't gonna land one. Nigga be bringing up
shit, I think this Jerry production.
I did a report last time I went to court. I took my last room. I cheese on some candy. When you be bringing up high speed, you need a red key. I'm the type to hop on the flight.
When you be bringing up high speed, you need a red key. Y'all put it in the comments, y'all know what that meant.
I'm the type to pop me a pill with an orange juice, don't catch me. Why you telling niggas we ain't into it? Why you telling niggas we go to war? I don't even know about them boys. Nah, we ain't trying to start no wars. We ain't trying to make peace with them boys. Niggas know what they did and they whenever it's war, then you gotta move. You say your homie, you cut on the nose. And I don't even talk, I'm so confused.
Jerry Production for sure. You know Jerry Production record all his videos. I ain't gonna lie, man. When this song came out, this the only, well, this ain't the only song I was bumping in the car, but bro, when this song came out, I bumped this song in the car like every time I got it, like on the way to work, every time I got in the car, like the first time that, like, this was the first song I played. So that's how I figured out what the words was and stuff like that. But y'all let me know if y'all like Lil Durk. Y'all let me know if y'all rocking with Hanging with Wolves, you know what I'm saying? Me, I'm gonna get this like a 10 out of 10, you know what I'm saying? Because it just take me there, you know what I'm saying? It's different. Durk haven't posted it in a minute. He came back and he didn't disappoint for me, you know what I'm saying? But y'all let me know how y'all feel about it, man. That was Lil Durk, Hanging with Wolves. Sorry, this chair is kind of squeaky and deaky. But just work with me, man. Hey, it feels good. Happy New Year to y'all, man. Hey, it's finna get real, real big. You know what I'm saying? I feel it. I smell it. And I just prepared myself for it. So, yeah, man. It's your boy, Cannon Reacts, man. We out. Y'all leave reactions in the comment section for me to react to.